Welcome back to the Pistol Players channel, and today we're back here in Evil Within 2, about to enter Chapter 8 Premiere. So without further ado, let's jump right into this.
You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
You're a psycho, a fucking psycho. We need some stuff. I don't think he's gonna be the main, like, bad guy. I think there was gonna be other ones. There is no world to witness it though, so. And when you kill everyone, this kind of gets rid of the point. Art is pointless, no one can see it. Never mind.
People.
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the very
Enough
least.
Art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe with me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, we'll continue.
Oh, shit.
Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
Behold my latest creation.
No!
Oh, asshole.
blood.
You sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation. You cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending hand. She's useless in your hand.
What the hell is this?
I'm coming for you, asshole.
How are we gonna do anything to him? Alright, we're going back this way, I think. This place is all fucked up now, though. It's gonna be an interesting fight. Okay, maybe not back this way. Alright, we need to stop a sec. His stamina's. Where do we go then? Oh, we just climbed down. I thought it looked like we had to go this way, but. Okay, this is weird. How many enemies am I gonna get pitted? Oh. Note to self. I is death. This reminds me of that Batman level with Scarecrow. Arkham Asylum, I think it was. Oh, dicks. Can you see me here, though? Better not be able to, because that will suck. Major monkey balls. Yeah, you stay being stupid. I say one thing, this guy is quite a cool character. The artist, whatever. Serial killer guy. Stefano. I'm not gonna have much chance to go over here, am I? Okay. Well, that pillar's tiny though. Go. Okay, we can go further than this. Getting more pissed off by the second. Oh, yikes. Fuse. Where are we going off next? Oh, down there, look. It's quite a long jog. So we have to time this well. Where do we go after that? And then we'll just make our way there first. Alright, we have to wait until it's over the far side, I guess. Where to next? Oh, all the way over there. Okay. Go. Oh, we got to crouch under this. I might be dead. I'm alive. Just. Where's the eye, by the way? Guessing we'll be safe there. Oh, this whole area looks safe because it's got a roof above it. Where are we headed though? Fuck it. Oh no. Now we just run into here by the looks of it.
Alright, where the fuck did you go?
Ooh, a mirror. Yeah, we'll grab some upgrades while we're here. Need them. We're gonna need them. Sebastian's room. Alright, can we use this now? Thank you. Don't know why it didn't let me use it last time. Alright, crafting. Shotgun shells. As many as I can make. Two. Harpoon bolt. Yeah, it only costs one in here. It costs two in the... can make either an explosive bolt or a shock bolt. Honestly, the shock one seems better. Weapon upgrades. Here we go. Firepower, shotgun. I got high grade weapon part, so yeah. Firepower or increase the probability of inflicting critical damage when shooting an enemy's weak point. That's 100. Oh, we can get both, I think. Yeah, we can. The shotgun's gonna be decked out. Right, we got 120 weapon parts. We can do something with bolts here, I think. Need high grade weapon parts. Can we upgrade? Not that. Shock bolt. Effect change to more enemies over a greater distance. Increased damage. Smoke. I don't even use them. I use shock bolts most. And obviously normal ones, but there we go. Alright, let's head back through the mirror. Oh, we got a new slide actually. I think we got two new slides actually. We'll look at those quick. Yeah, two. Oh, we must have missed one, look.
Pick up, Kidman. The first time I saw Myra, she was wearing that uniform. I think I fell in love with her right then and there. I didn't want to admit it to myself. But after she was injured on duty, I knew I couldn't risk not telling her how I felt. She was such a great wife and mother that I sometimes forget she was a great detective, too. She was right. She knew there was something fishy about Lily's death. I mean, kidnapping. I should have believed her from the start. It's me, Kidman.
Good to know you're still there, Sebastian.
After Beacon, I tried to make some sense of what happened to me. But everyone said I was delusional. Or hiding the truth. I started to believe that maybe they were right. That maybe I was crazy. I felt so frustrated. Useless. Drinking was the only thing that killed the pain. So much time wasted. I could have tried harder. Shit.
Don't beat yourself up, Sebastian. When Mobius doesn't want to be found...
Don't make excuses for me, Kidman. I fucked up.
Look, Sebastian, this isn't the time to dwell on the past. This is the time to make up for it. Self-pity is what led you to drink in the first place. You have a chance to get back what you lost. Don't lose sight of that.
Harsh, but true. You're right, Kidman. Thanks.
These are like the diaries of this game, I think. Oh, we got shotgun shells. Since when? Okay, that's cool. Right, let's continue chasing this dick. Maybe I should have upgraded in the chair, but I think we're right for now. I want to upgrade stamina. Oh, we're back here.
Come along. I'm waiting for you. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers. The subjugation of her will.
It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
It's gonna end with his head on a pike, is how it's gonna end. Which way are we going? Are we just going straight? Okay.
Come on! Show me what you've got!
Ooh, some more shotgun shells, very nice. Unless I missed those right at the start, I don't know.
No more running. No more games.
Agreed. You're beginning to bore me.
Your death will be art. It's time to put a signature on it.
Right, how the hell am I meant to do this? Stealth? I'm guessing stealth. Oh, you're freaking terrifying. Get away from me. Oh, maybe not.
Your luck will run out soon enough.
Luck. Oh, can't let him get too close to me. Can you take? Where are you?
You can't avoid me.
Oh! Get in, motherfucker. Where'd you go?
Come and get me.
Where are you? I've got no ammunition here, though. Well, I've got ammunition.
Damn you! Damn it!
Yep. Fuck you.
You're going to regret that. You cannot hide from what you cannot see.
Awesome ammo there. Oh, it just respawned.
Your luck will run out soon enough.
Do you see that? That just like respawned.
You can't avoid me.
Oh no, it just. Oh, there's ammo everywhere, man. On these tables anyway.
Hold still.
Oh no.
Your death will be my masterpiece.
That hurt a fair bit. That's an understatement.
You won't save her. You won't save yourself.
Right, where are you now? Maybe I shouldn't be sprinting. Maybe I should be saving my sprints. Get away from me.
I've had enough of this.
This seems like this just got a whole lot.
Nothing left of me. I'm done.
Have I got to fight the giant eyeball now? Doubt it. I've got to try and kill you still. Oh, he's pissed. He's like really pissed. I need a shock bolt's fine. Should work for this gunfight. I got to. Have you seen you? You have teleportation skills. I free shotgun shell. What the hell is that? There's cubes of explosions everywhere, and I've got no syringes. Where are you? I need to reload. That was a poor judgment call. Should have reloaded first. No, that was too close. I'm kind of camping right now.
They're going to pay for that.
I don't want to. I saw you. Where'd you go? This is a very bad time. I wouldn't mind a syringe, you know. No, I'm out of bullets! Why am I not dead, by the way?
There will be nothing left.
That sounded like it was behind me. I'm not going anywhere near that arm. Where are you? Oh, shotgun. No!
Left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go?
Don't be afraid, honey. It's me. Dad.
No. No, you're not. Dad is dead.
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Oh.
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Myra?
What the fuck?
Get away! You can't have her!
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra.
Right guys, I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have, please slap a like on the like button, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you all in the next one. Hope you all have a great day. See ya!